I think I love you too.
You make me feel brave.
I love you.
People don't turn gay. They are who they are.
No, you don't know what you're saying.
I do. I do. Look, I know how you were raised, but the world's a different place. And sure, it's not great, but it's better because of people who have the courage to be who they are. People like her. I don't want to hurt you. I don't want to hurt anyone. I just want to be me. So here goes. I love you, Emma Nolan.
Oh, my God. Oh.
I love you, too.
You know, I'm good with taking it slow.
You sure? Mm-hmm. I am terrified of meeting your friends. Like, what if they don't like me?
Bitch, everybody likes you.
Yeah, you right.
Oh, wow. Okay. Right. Okay.
I think
I love you too.
My good friend Betty, we played in the same team. She said, Terry, I don't know if you know anything about this. Where these women get together like another woman. And I said, no, I haven't. I didn't know what to think until I met Pat. I don't know what happened, but we went skating this one night together. And she said, here. And she hands me this piece of paper. It was the most beautiful note that Pat wrote. And she says, I'm a reader. And I read lots of stories, but I've never known where another woman has loved another woman. And she says, above all things, I hope it's mutual.
What is it, your boyfriend?
You're a child, an infant. Your mocking is thus infantile. He's not my boyfriend. This man is more to me than you can dream. He's the moon when I'm lost in darkness, and warmth when I shiver in cold, and his kiss still thrills me even after a millennium. His heart overflows with a kindness of which this world is not worthy of. I love this man beyond measure and reason. He's not my boyfriend. He's all and he's more.
Incurable romantic.
Oh, good evening. How are you?
Who the hell is that?
Yes, that's right. The message is for my roommate, Larry. Just say that I called and...
It's our answering service.
And said, I love you.
Hank, are you crazy?
You heard me correctly. That's what I said. The message is for Larry. It's for me, Hank, and it is just as I said. I love you. Thanks.
Love isn't patient and kind and humble. Love is... love is... love is messy. And horrible. And selfish. And... bold. It's not finding your perfect half. It's the trying and reaching and failing. Love is... being willing to ruin your good painting for the chance at a great one. Is this really the boldest stroke you can make? You.
to be like you. You're just, you're out and you're so sure of yourself and you're open and you're like intimidatingly cool.
I am not intimidatingly cool.
You know, when I saw you today, I was so excited, but also crazy scared because my friends don't know. So I handled it like really badly. Like really, really badly. But you inspired me. I mean, just like that night, you make me feel brave. And you make me feel like I want to be the best possible version of myself, so.
It's coming on Christmas, that's what Jody's telling me. And why?